Welcome to the Ashes to Wings podcast, where we tell stories of overcomers and give you tips and tricks to living a fuller, more embodied life. Here's your host, Jenny O'Connor.
Hey friends, welcome to Ashes to Wings. Pop, rock, country, rap, metal, Broadway musicals. We all love music. As you know, I teach pole dance classes, and I've witnessed firsthand the powerful effects music can have on your emotions. You've probably experienced a song that was so emotionally powerful it gave you goosebumps, or even moved you to tears. Or maybe you've heard a song and instantly been brought back to a memory so real you feel like you're there again. Music has a powerful pull on emotion, and studies show the effect music has on us is very subjective. While a sad song can make one person feel better, it might make another person feel even more down. But the overwhelming evidence is that music helps boost our mood and leaves us in a better state of mind. In fact, people who listen to music before and after surgery experience less pain and anxiety. Studies have shown that chronic illness sufferers who listen to music regularly have less depression and a better quality of life, all without negative side effects. The important thing is to listen to the wisdom of your body. When you play a certain song, how do you feel? Find music that helps you process your pain or helps you lift your mood. I like to make playlists for the mood that I want to focus on. And if you have a music app like Spotify or Pandora, you can often find playlists for your specific situation. Whether you're grieving a breakup or psyching yourself up for a job interview or prepping for a fun girls' night out, there is a playlist for you. So, what songs get you moving? What songs make you feel inspired and excited about life? Make sure you let me know in the comments. See you next time.
Thanks for listening. The best way to learn is to teach someone else. So take one thing you learned today and share it with a friend. Find Jenny on Instagram at @the_Jenny_O'Connor and online at jennyoconnor.com. Subscribe for new episodes. Until next time, rise above.